That's one thing people don't really notice. Like, Nobiru, really, if it's out, you can punish it, right?
Yeah.
It's like, it stays out long, but like, it's not active long, right? So if you see it just before you drift, punch it.
Okay. Yeah, if you don't know it, it's very scary. There's the thought of it.
Because you think it will trade, right?
Yeah.
But it doesn't.
Oh, it gets the conversion. Dauro into corner carry. Ball slam.
He just needs two back combos.
Oh, nice, very buddy. Nice. So many possibilities.
Oh, drops the combo. Nice.
That was such a smart grab. I love it. Match point for Mick from Germany. And you can hear the crowd type for its hometown hero. Even though he's not from Frankfurt. Gets the combo. Corner carry into wall slam with the air dash. Burst. Had to burst there.
Alright, just stay patient.
Oi.
That's what I was talking about. It was so slow to recover the hit that killed Eddie.
Yeah. Oi, this could actually... One more mix-up and this could be it.
Yeah. Don't drop the combo.
Oh, if the unblockable hits, this is it.
Drops it.
But it's still all up in the air. Oi, mashes.
Just smashes out.
Mash.
Press that B. It's good.
Unsummons.
Okay.
Oh. But it's okay. Eddie's no longer there. So he can't get that much damage anymore. Oh, good backdash.
Yeah. Oh, stay patient, Eddie is again. Like, oh, nice. Eddie is away again.
Yeah. And this.
Now PRK is also going to back
good
up.
6P. Oh,
good 6P.
Why is this so good? Oh,
that's
good kill.
Nice to end here with no reward.
Good gold burst.
Trance incoming.
This is it. Yeah. The bait! The bait!
Bait's the burst.
Such amazing play! Here in the crowd! They're so cheer.
Well done, well done. Really made good decisions. Overall, very good decisions.
Yeah,
very
but decisions. Kudos to PRK who showed that check. It's a land that you, a country that you have to look out for. Playing so well. Playing so insanely well. And it was still 3-2. So it was very well played from both of these guys.
Yeah, they were even pretty much. They both played really, really well.
Yeah.
They did what...
And now we have our rematch from the winners' finals in the grand finals.
Run back for Mick.
Rare footage of Mick actually hype. Oh man, this is so amazing. I wish you all would be here. The hype is unreal. It's unreal. The whole... Even additional Street Fighter players are hype for this game right now. And if that's the case, you know the level is high.
Well, this will be exciting. Let's see. Yeah, well done. Well done, my
nice
boy.
Nice play.
I'm happy.
I'm content.
Yes, I can see. You played so well. You played really well.
Yeah, okay.
Except for the last round. There you go.
We are also.
Yeah. It was. I am fine with having lost to you.
All right. Playing that full intro. Look at these waifu.
For a second time today.
Geduldig Operationstabelle.
In Operation.
That's okay. But geduldig Operationstabelle. okay, let's see.
So let's see if Mick is calm now and adapts to the matchup. Could have 6P there, but didn't. Maybe expected King Rasta to go for the FT breaks in the air.
Really tried to just play if the floor is lava and got beaten out by jump.
Yeah.
Heavy slash.
Okay, this was weird.
This is bad because he crosses and...
Yeah. It's very good if you're full screen, but if the opponent is about to cross you, it's not that good.
It's not really what you should go for anyways.
No.
And Rasta does not waste any moment to punish it.
Oh man, so good. Let's see.
Watch out for that poison.
Oh, it doesn't capitalize on the counter hit. Ah, summons too late, but good air throw though. Ah, good block. Why does he block it? Yeah. Oh, he goes for the low since he has meter. I think
because he expected that he goes against high. Just
yeah.
Because he anticipates the high.
Yeah, actually, I think Rasta will always block high on that point.
He has a very good feel on, like a feeling. I think he's a guy who really has a feeling for how the, like what the, like the enemy will do.
Yeah, he has a good point of mind in a way, and gets a knockdown. Oh, misses the timing, but still hits it.
Misses the wake up time last. I don't know how. Like a timing special.
I think it's a little bit iffy to hit him on wake up. Absolutely, especially with Sol, it's a little bit tricky, and with Kum as well. Okay, so King Rasta takes the first round, but actually, Mick capitalized more on the learnings in the second round in comparison to the first round. So let's see how this goes. Oh, bad summon.
I think Mick appears kind of like a little unsure what to do, how to approach.
Yeah, I think so. And I think it's because Mick gains a lot of matchup knowledge from Japanese match videos, but there are barely any Ram Lethal players in Japan that are always on stream.
If the trap is out, Faust cannot summon another item.
Yeah,
that was
yeah.
not a good decision to trigger that.
And now both in neutral. Pokes away the sword with 5S from next range.
Faust numbers are just good. I mean, in a decision where both are at equal ground and Faust presses the correct button, he will win.
Yeah. Oh, good burst. This might be good.
How will he spend it? Okay, nice.
Gets thrown.
Yeah. Tried to go for the double anti-air big sword.
But Rasta doesn't have any of it.
Air grabs.
5S, the god. gets hit by the flower.
He just doesn't care. He just it.
Yeah. Ah, that's a bad back dash.
Yeah.
You can see Mick is nervous, but he doesn't have to be because he is on a good level. He just has to be calm and then.
It's really hard to stay calm against when you're in that three of Faust's normals, right?
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, it doesn't seem that way that he really wants to play a full screen game with sword summons, as Rasta just seems pretty solid. He hit everything for the wave.
Yeah, yeah. And now, also Faust has full meter, so this is very dangerous. Oh, the bomb. Oh, the hammer. It's hammer time.
Should have not cancelled, but changed. What the?
Hit from. Hit
mind games.
I hope you heard that.
And Rasta cooking it against Vizile again, thanks to the jumping age.
Yeah. So now we have match point and tournament points for King Rasta. No dust for you today.
Both just committing at the beginning.
Gets a conversion, micro dash. Goes for the redoro. This isn't legit. Maybe I was hoping that Rasta wouldn't mash out of the great combo. Oh,
nice.
The hyper jump P. So good. Oh, nice. Stop.
Tries to low profile, didn't hit anything. Okay, now funky situation.
Yeah, he just wanted to waste time until the gravity thing is away. Doesn't spend meter. Oh.
Not seen, but still hits there. All right. Forces his advantage.
Oi!
And meteors exactly again at the critical moment of the round.
And Rest has no match point.
Tournament point also. Everything point.
Everything point, yeah. Why is this so hype? Germany versus Austria, boys. This is so bad luck for Mick.
I mean, if he soul skills, just throws items.
Yeah.
Just items.
And I think, especially against Remly, feel any item is dangerous. And burst there. 2H. Does he unblockable? Oh, this could be big.
Does not burst.
Nice unblockable. Command grip, I mean. Yeah, has to burst there. And now it all depends on this. Does Mick get a hit in or not? And he does it!
Jump slash. Jump slash also. And Rasta takes it. Convincingly. Very solid.
He played so well. Didn't lose a single match in this tournament.
He didn't?
He came from winners.
I meant a match. Like.
A set. He didn't lose a set.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. And everyone congratulating him.
He gets even the poncho into sombrero, which was PRK's secret weapon. Now he has it.
He played so well. He played amazing today.